How has the media evolution and changes drastically changed the way you do things?
I think it has. The key word for me is fragmentation, the way in which over the last 10, 15 years, media has fragmented, and lots of other, the culture basically has fragmented. It's partly because of this wonderful world we live in where everything is available at your fingertips, you can't consume everything, so people pick and choose their niches, their special interests, and the channels and devices they want to receive. I remember going back to my early days in New York, if Seinfeld was on TV, everyone stopped and watched Seinfeld. And you talk about magazines, if anyone was interested in, I guess, music, everyone would read Rolling Stone or whatever. But now everyone's off in different directions. How it affects me as a writer is something I alluded to earlier. I'm not just churning out a series of features for the same publication or website. I'm having to hop from channel to channel and from platform to platform, trying to engage with the audience where they want to be found.